I think it's time to recognize that we are loved and to allow ourselves to feel that we are loved and to accept the power that that gives us to become instruments of that which is good in the universe. There are moments in everybody's life that are critical moments in which you start to turn. Let this be one of them.